This is the first thing out of your mouth.
Yeah.
The first thing they're gonna hear from you.
Is this your upgrade?
It's gotta be strong.
Vas-y, mec.
My father was still alive. Hip hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I'd listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my donkey style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, rhyming over and over again. At 13, I had a crew, we flowing hand out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Pow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later, we met again and said, what up? We got to get together for 10 to stage the fuck up. In the prize and the dough making, but we wanna say thanks to you folks for donating. Peace to all the reviews and dope ratings. For those that bend their skull to this till they don't make it. Thanks to y'all, we gon' keep feasting off MC and we gon' keep performing, beat making, feasting for a reason. Peace to all you people, Eastern European, Swedish or Norwegian, Aussie, Asian, even North Korean, France, Germany, US and the UK, Africa, Mexico, and even kids from Uruguay. Chill out and pump this, cause this is a new day. Them haters, you couldn't give a shit about what you say.
And that's what we call.
My father was still alive. Hip hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my donkey style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, rhyming over and over again. At 13, I had a crew, we flowing hand out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Pow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later we met again and said, what up? We got to get together for 10 to stage the fuck up.